I've had a great skee ball touch since I was like in my teens, man.
All right.
It's a long time ago.
We'll find out. All right.
That sounds like a challenge
if I ever heard one.
These two are
against those two.
The best.
We've been on a skee ball team before.
We've done this before.
This is the general manager. The general manager says we will win. Big machines. Let's go do this.
Y'all go do it.
All right.
Skee ball is—it's one of our older games. You roll the ball and you try getting it in a little hole, and it gives you a certain amount of points from the hole that you get into it.
30s and 40s—that's how you beat them.
Don't believe any of this stuff. Mm-hmm. Something happens when you're overconfidence. You go down.
And your head.
Three, we didn't need the third game. Didn't need the third game. Y'all tried. Pop a shot.
We're not going out as losers.
All right. Okay.
I believe I got the highest skee ball score, but at basketball, I appear to be lacking a little.
They're hanging on to the past. When it comes to the real skill and finesse, Art and I got it.
The mental acuity to get skee ball down.
This place is absolutely amazing. Yes.